Hey everybody, and welcome to another JASP tutorial video. Today I just want to quickly talk about other file types that JASP may be able to open. I'm going to go ahead and put a card up into the right hand corner of this video to link you to my first video, which was how to open CSV files, which in my opinion is the easiest file type to use with JASP, because it's probably the case that you have Excel on the same computer as you have JASP. But if it's not the case, then let's talk about other files. So a common thing with JASP users is that they're coming from IBM's SPSS. And SPSS saves files in .SAV form. And so you can go ahead and choose that file, and it will open right away. This is the long-form version of the data that I was using in previous videos. It has all of the data that would definitely not use. It's quite a bit too bulky for these tutorial videos, but I just wanted to show you really quickly what would happen if you opened an SAV file. Say you downloaded it from the internet and you found an error and you wanted to make an edit, but you can't, because what ends up happening is when you double click on the spreadsheet, it opens SPSS. And you might be using JASP because you don't have a valid license for SPSS anymore. And so you can't use the data window in SPSS. That could be an issue. Another issue is that the computer just simply doesn't have SPSS on it. So I know our lab computers up in our lab classroom don't have SPSS on them anymore, because we reduced our license for only a handful of computers. As you can see, my office computer is one of those computers that we have a license for, although it will be permanently on version 25, as you saw on that splash screen. So I can make edits here, because my computer has it. But if I open this same SAV file and needed to make a change up in those lab computers, I wouldn't be able to. So I would say, if you wanted to use SPSS SAV files in JASP, use them sparingly and only on files that you know you're not going to need to go make changes to. So that's SPSS in JASP. Other files that you can go find, I'm going to go ahead and close this data. Takes you back to the splash screen of JASP, the welcome screen. I can go to open, and I'm going to go to computer, and I'm just going to go to browse, just to quickly show you the other kinds of data set files that it can open. So natively, you can save a data file as .jasp or .jasp, and it will load it. You go to we talked about this in another. You go to export data to export your data as a .jasp. CSV, you can do text files separated by commas, and SAV files, and then ODS files, which are a rarer form of data files, but certainly open, certainly a data file that you can open here in JASP. That'll do it for this quick video about data files in JASP. Leave your comments and feedback down below. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.